Welcome back, folks. Green Beef here, and I got a bunch more stuff to do. I've done a little bit off camera and confirmed that there are no walls here. So I cannot traverse this, but it is not blocked in any way. It is not airtight. So what I'm going to need are more walls. Either I bump this out further or... yeah, we'll see. I might do a similar bump out here, move this over here somewhere. Maybe. I don't know. I'd like to leave more room for this to actually expand. So I might build off this and then have the thrusters go out here. Just make room for that. I don't know. I got conduit going everywhere, so I'm going to have to figure out the wiring on this thing. However, I have figured out how to recharge my batteries. You actually do that from the fuel console. And we're ready to go out. I've paid all my bills, probably. At the time, I don't. I could go back here and get some stuff, but I feel like I'm going to go to these. This cluster of F's and go check it out. There's a lot of derelicts here. So I think what I'm going to do is go up there. We'll hit that one first and see what we got. See what's inside. All right. I'm going to go request clearance to undock. Okay, leg there. Hey, I paid my stuff. Look at that. I'm figuring it out. Great. We are going to back that thing up. Go back to nav. Let's look it back at myself. Oh, perfect. The cool thing is they're flying away from me anyways, right? We're going to turn. We're getting a little more sluggish because we've added mass to the ship, right? It's a little less responsive, which I'm okay with mostly. All right, we're going to that one. I'm going to orient myself so we don't waste fuel and momentum. Shut up thing. I got it. Let's go. Onwards. Okay, we are inside 15 clicks out. I'm going to rotate just a little bit. Get my vector correct. My bearing is accurate. Alright, I'm going to start slowing it down. Get us down to like 100 meters per second. So when we hit 5 clicks, we're not burning it at 250 meters per second. There we go. Perfect. Alright. I slowed it down quite a bit. I'm going to hail the ship, initiate then docking. Let's do it. All right, we're getting close. All right, we're inside one click, almost 500 meters. That's pretty good. I'm going to start slowing her down just a little bit more. So we get nice and lined up. Slow is smooth and smooth is fast. Or something. Clamp it. Oh, yeah. Why am I getting all these alarms? What the hell? All right. Let's get that Helmut back on. I'm going to go ahead and drop this bag for now. I'm going to carry my cutlass. Just in case I need to, you know, run somebody through. Or get the runs. Well, I don't know. What do we have on this bucket of bolts? Oh, we have a door. There's an O2 alarm. There's a pump. I could probably use that, man. What's on the ground? We've got small mechanical parts. I need those. Can I access this lock? It has no juice. It's another pump. How am I going to do this? Well, I could bash it or I could repair it. I don't know. Can I pry it open? Let's go get my actual pry bar. It's over here somewhere. There it is. Who's in close proximity to me? Let's get inside. Okay. I guess what I do is I either uninstall it or I start breaking the walls here and get outside. That is an option. I feel like this is going to take forever to uninstall. I am thirsty. Well, I will drink soon. We're not quite there yet. Looks like I can uninstall it pretty quickly because I got the skills to pay the bills. Great. Yeah, finish the job and then you can go drink a little bit of water. There we go. All right, we're going to go back here. Pop off that helmet. Okay, we're good to go. Let's get out of here. I feel like an outcast. Why? Because I murdered a pirate? It was self-defense. Shut your mouth. I'll take those and those. There's two crates. So what I'm going to do, I think I've got hacking, right? What's in here? There's not a crate in the crate. Thank you. There's a whole nav station. Those are worth a pretty penny, if I remember right. Ooh. There's floors. Can I hack this? Do I access the panel? Is that what I do? Yeah, two. Okay, let's do some elite hackering. Figure out the pin, hacker man. Nice. Taking hackers pretty good. Not gonna lie, that's a good skill. What do we got in the box? Okay, another pressure suit helmet. I'll take that. That's probably handy to have. What's the story with this one? I think that one's a little more damaged, if I'm not mistaken. We'll go look for other things. There's a whole new battery on the floor. So there's a lot of good stuff to scrap on this one, I feel like. Oh, and what I've learned is, let me take my PDA out. Apparently, if you put this in your hand, you can turn it on. Oh, that's where those batteries go. Cool. All right, we got a bunch of loose floors. Let's go check over here. Some random stuff. A bin. Okay, I'll take the pills and a heat sink and some electronics parts. That's good. We got an O2 pump can. More floor. Great. A nav station is probably worth a pretty penny. I kind of want to get that. Let's go grab that stuff. These are worth a lot, I believe. Well, they're worth enough. Some cargo net out here and a bunch of random crap on the ground. What do we got? Another backpack. There's what I'm gonna do. That one's in pretty good shape. That's nice. Ooh, a pocket knife. That's potentially handy, I guess. What else do we have out here? Anything good? Those, great. Mechanical parts, I need them. I don't care about the cigarette boxes. Okay, there's not much else out here, so what I can do is steal some flooring and stuff. I need all this scrap I can get for repairs and stuff. Great. There's a bunch of these. Ooh, there's another bin. More floors. Okay. I don't think I need the friggin' floors in there. Well, those are freebies. So what I could do, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take those, haul them back. We're going to get some walls. And I think what we're going to do, nope, not on the ground. Really? I can't carry it? Okay, I figured I could put them in my bag. I thought I could... Oh, those are wall chunks. Ah, I see. Okay, well, we're going to go back to the ship. I'm going to pop on in here. And then we'll work on this on the outside. I'll probably cut a hole in the wall here. I think what I'm going to do is bring that nav station in. I'm going to bring one of these crates in to really offload all my crap, ideally. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop this here. Okay, helmet back on. We're going back out. We're going to start installing walls out here. Although I probably need my floors, don't I? Are the floors out here? Don't we have spare floors? We do. Any more on the ground? Not that I see. All right, we're going to have to make use of what we have. Okay. Let's get out here. We'll cut up some walls. Make a hole. And open it up. It's going to be easiest if I do it this way. Wall, we're going to go ahead and uninstall that. I don't care if this stuff matches at all. That is not my priority. I don't want to get that nav console. At least one of the crates, maybe two. If I look down here, I could fit one. I don't think I could fit two in here unless I expanded this out a little bit. I like the idea of having a bunch of storage, but I'll get at least one crate for now. I figure I'll find those all over the place. Well, 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 I've sealed these off and it looks like we have pressure in here now. We might have finally sealed this up. A lot of pain in the ass doing that. So I think this needs to get up to higher KPA. All right, we're going to let that kind of fill up a little bit more. Let's go back over here. All right, we're out here. there's a little bit of KPA because it's venting in through there. So what I'm going to do is open this door a little bit more. Now here's the question. Is this about breathable? I can't tell. Let's get out of here. We're going to go get a container and drag it back. I'm going to go ahead and pick this one up because I think it's in a little bit better shape. We're going to bring it back here. Okay, it does fit right there. Great. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pick up a whole bunch of crap off the floor. There we go. It made a bunch of room. Theoretically, I could throw other things in there too. Great. We're making some room. The ship, I think, is pressurized and not much over here. Right here, it's theoretically not bad, but I think it's pumping everything out is the problem, right? Yeah, we got a lot of work to do. I'm going to go get that nav console. That's going to be my priority item, I think. I'm about halfway there. I got to go get some O2. Well, scrub some CO2. I feel like if I have a better suit, maybe I can start swapping it out, right? KPA is coming up over here. All right, pop that off. Depressurize a little bit. We're getting there. We're getting there. I feel like this still vents somewhere, but it starts to pressurize. Well, it's got a little bit of pressure. So it's dumping somewhere. I think if I open these doors, just leave them open, it should be fine, but it might dump out every time I go through the airlock. Maybe I need to let this door close first and then go through. That might be the key. Let's try that. Okay, let's leave that door open. I think this is breathable. We've done it, my friends. We actually have a livable space. How cool is that? Great. Nice. Let's go back out here and get back to work. I'm going to try to go through one airlock door. Well, it's supposed to close it. It didn't. Oh, well. It'll refill. Okay. I'm going to go back to uninstalling. I figure I'll do it that way, where I just leave the door open most of the time, pressurize most of the vessel, and then if I need to, I can close the door on my bridge and only pressurize that. I think that's going to be a smart move. We'll see. You be the judge. Yeah, you can finish it. Push through, man. Okay, great. I'm going to go back to my ship. Pop my helmet off. Ooh, it's a little bit on the bad side. It's close. So what I probably need is another vent coming off this. It just takes a while for it to get up there in KPA, I believe. All right, good. We can go back out, drag that thing in, work on it in here. I think that'll work great. I'd like to reroute some of this conduit. It's kind of dumb. That's kind of the idea, though. It's a junker. It's cheap. All right. I'm going to go ahead. Is that not uninstalled? Okay, I guess I didn't finish it. I thought I did. Okay. Pick it up. I'm going to drag it back to our ship, put it over in this side of the hold. There we go. Okay, let's see if there's anything else out here that I really want. We got bins, we've got pumps and O2 cans. O2 can, Sam? there's an N2 can. Is that full? It's got a little bit of gas. Not much. All right, I think I'm going to move on from this site. I don't think this stuff is worth that much. At least not with the space I have. I'd rather go somewhere else and check out the other ships. Slow it down a little bit. There we go. I'd rather spend my time repairing the other one, right? I think that makes the most sense. I'm going to steal this. We'll install it elsewhere. We'll put another O2 sensor like in here somewhere, I think. Maybe right there. Okay. I think we are ready to do a little bit of repairs. And then we'll go to the next one. I think what I might do is once I can move this, hopefully this is a good enough spot. Otherwise, I got to go out there and kind of realign things. I might just bump it out one more so it has enough clearance because that thruster is definitely blocked. And I don't like that. But if I can move it up one, which means I'll need another one over there. We'll see. All right, we'll save this for back at the station. It's a good start, though. Let me make sure. Let's see. Do I want to uninstall this? This is probably the best time to do it. Let's take off this thruster. We'll add another wall over here. Extend this out a little bit. Actually, it'll probably be destroy this wall. Build it here. Build one here. And then throw it on there. I'm just worried it's not going to work or it's going to blow up my ship. You know, serious concerns. Okay, uninstalled. Where is it? Just on the ground somewhere? In retrospect, should have saved. It's probably out here in space. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so what I need to do is build this wall, come back in, uninstall this wall. We'll have a spare one. Okay, let's get out there. This shouldn't be too hard. Famous last words. I'll also need a little more conduit, I believe. Oh, interesting. The door actually counts as part of a wall there. Interesting. Okay, I gotta get back in. Then we'll install one there. We'll move this out. We'll add conduit here. And I think we'll be good to go, man. I think we'll be good to go. I'm hoping this doesn't blow me up, too. I'm starting to build up a lot of heat. It's very hot. All right, let's grab this wall. I'm going to go install it down here. Okay, now we need to uninstall this guy. Oh, yeah, that should work from out here. Cool. Then I can install this right there. Fucking hit the CO2. You're killing me. You're killing me, literally. There's no floor. You bastard of a game. Close that door. We need to go get another flooring. I don't think I have any on hand. I'll take... that one is not uninstalled. Unfortunate. I'm going to grab this one. It looks like it's in good shape. Sneaky little floors, man. Never fails. All right, we're going to go over here. Okay, we have a floor. Great, let's get... Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to come back in first, and then I'm going to purge my suit. There we go. We're good to go. Okay, now I can go ahead and get back out there, get some work in. We're about a third of the way through our shift. I'd like to get my thruster installed. Why is it not letting me install this? Let's get in the ship, try to do a little bit of maintenance. I just want to move a thruster around a little bit. Come on. I'm going to drag this thing over here so it's just out of the way. I'm going to uninstall that one. I'm going to install it. No, I actually cancel that. What I need is this one. I'm going to install. There we go. Quite a bit of procedural stuff there. Not great. All right, I got to come back in. Go get my CO2 scrubbed. Yikes. We're making progress though, man. We're getting there. Ship is mostly airtight. We have a little bit of pressure in there. Okay. All right, we have purged. I'm going to do a swap out my battery on my welder. Not that I think I need it necessarily. Okay, we are back in the fight. Oh, it's void atmosphere. Get in there. All right, I think we're sealed up. I think I can officially open this door and let it help out. It's back and forth. We don't quite have enough O2 going. I might need another pump or something. I need to figure this out. We're not quite there yet. We're going to fix a few things and then get back to work. I may leave this derelict and go check out another one real quick. All right. Restoring the airlock is not a priority right now. Great. We're going to get out of Dodge. I don't think there's anything else in here that I really care about. I'm going to go check out the other. All right. Hail ship. You. Undock, please. Great. Loosen the clamps. All right, I want to go here. Are you going to be weird again? There's definitely something weird with this where it's causing me issues. There we go. Okay. Back up just a little bit. Looks like I'm pretty responsive. I guess I didn't dork up my ship very much. All right. Let's communicate with the new ship. Boom. Let's do it. All right, let's speed her up and get her relative velocity up there. All right, coming in close. We're almost a click out. I'm gonna start slowing her down just a little bit. Let's get below 50. I think that's plenty slow for me to line it up and get the optimal clamping. What I'm going to need to do is get a whole bunch of scrap, I think. I think that's what I need here. Big time. 2, 1. Ooh, I'm craving something meaty. I might have bumped into it. I'm not really sure. Yikes. Oh, we're there. Okay, great. All right. I'm going to need a weapon, whether it's a crowbar or not robust people with a crowbar, or I go find my other baggy bag. I need my cutlass. Let's clip that back on here. I've got my kniffles. Nope, that's not the one. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Let's drop that on the ground. Throw on my suit. And then we're going to go take a look at what's outside. What we got? See batteries, a bin, a drink pouch. What's in there? Drink pouches. Is this one full? I don't think so, man. See a pretty big thruster assembly. Huh. In pretty good shape on top of that. Let's go pick up scrap. We're gonna need that for sure. Can't reach the location. What are you talking about? Ooh, this is what you guys were talking about. The Hydra. It's apparently worth a lot of money. Repaired, of course. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do. See what I can do with this. I'm going to uninstall that real quick. Well, not real quick. You know, I'm going to cut it. So it's going to look real quick to you guys. Just saying. All right. I got to go back. I'm about halfway through. We'll get back on the ship. Be able to breathe again. That'd be nice. Gonna wait a sec. Let things pressurize. There we go. We're good to go. All right. Just like that, we have purged the CO2. Let me drop a few things here. I don't need smokes. I don't need scrap. Need room for loot, man. I can't just sit here and take everything. That's not how that works. Okay, I want to get this uninstalled before I do anything else, because this is worth a boatload of money, I believe. And then I'll have time to get back to the station, go repair some things, sell them, make room on the ship, and then we'll go from there. Okay. Pick that big bastard up, and we're going to drag this thing back to our ship and plunk it down somewhere. Great, let's go. We gotta go get more things. Oh, CO2's high. I'm gonna go purge it, and I think we're just gonna go walk about in space, EVA a little bit. Waiting on this to go green? Great. I believe we purged enough CO2. Sure is a way to see that. Am I getting hungry? No. Nope, I'm not. Alright, still not convinced there's no pirates on this thing. I just might not have run into them yet. Let's go on this side, see what we got. What's out here? Yeah, it's low pressure. It's space. Shut up. All right, let's go around here. Bunch of thrusters. See what's on this side of the wall. Just a boatload of thrusters. Okay. Well, I've got quite a bit of materials. Do I scrap these? I think I'm going to take these. I'm willing to bet uninstalling these, dragging them back to my ship where I have Atmo, and then dismantling them is probably smarter. Oh, yeah. What kind of stuff is on the ground? A motor. Oh, yeah. Look at all that scrap. Great. Okay. Well, that's one way to do it. I don't think there's much else for me out here. So I think we'll move on to the next one. I just don't have that much room on my ship is the issue, right? Let's get back here. Let this turn green. Great. We have enough. And let's get out of here, man. There isn't much on this ship. We'll see what we got. Either I'll just go check the next derelict real quick, or I'll head back to K-Leg station. So that one's being taken over. I'd say we fly down to K-Leg, dump this stuff, and then call it a day. Great. Let's do it. I'm going to hail. Boom. On dock, please. Just kidding. I don't need to be polite to you, ship. Shut up. Let's go lateral a little bit. Clear this vessel. What a very small ship. Yeah, what a shame indeed. What a waste of my damn time. Let's go forward. We'll avoid that thing. Okay, I think what we're doing is going to here. So it's either that or I go up here to this other ship and check that out. It might put me on a better vector. Here's what we'll do. We'll aim for this. We'll go back to the station because I'd like to get that fixed up if I can. Let's go. Got a need for speed. All right. I'll catch you guys when I get close to K-Leg. The idea is I'm using this as a nav point, really, so I can get here and then slow down a bit and then turn and get there. All right, we are ready to talk and request docking at Dirty Nasty K-Leg. Docking, please. Request docking clearance. Thank you. And we have clamped with K-Leg. Auklug. We have made it. And theoretically, I don't need my suit. What I'm going to do, though, is restore this. Get some work done here. And we'll... I wonder if I could just pop this open and just let it be parasitic off the station. I don't know. Okay, I have restored the Hydra. And I'm going to repair the nav station. I think we can get this done pretty quickly. Although I think I might have to repair it and then restore it. So it might take a while. I got plenty of time until my next shift, so I'm making plenty of money doing this, I think. We'll sell that off. I'll sell off all the extra random crap I have here. And we'll go from there. As I suspected, I have to restore it now after repairing it. So repairing it gets it to, I think, a sellable state. And then once you do that, then you got to repair it to get it to a much more valuable state. And we'll do that. We'll sell a whole bunch of crap. Probably drag all this stuff out of here, too. Drop it off in here so it's part of my barter zone and I can really purge all kinds of crap. Oh, go away. Just people docking at the station. I'm thinking what I can do is kind of expand out and around the nav console. So as soon as you come in there, you can get into the nav console and then we'll have like a gap around here for utilities and crap and build around our ship, right? Build around the bridge. You know, I think that's a cool way to do it. Maybe expand the bridge out. I don't know. We'll try this and then we'll kind of build around it. Bit of a U-shape, if you will. Okay, all that stuff is ready. I'm going to go in here. Let's slow it down a little bit. I'm running on 16 times speed, a little bit much. I'm going to go ahead and toss this in my ruck. Throw that in my hand. Throw this in my sack. And this one. I want to purge this area. I don't want a bunch of crap in here anymore. So what I'm going to do is walk over here, drag all that stuff out. And then I'm going to dump it on the ground. Never mind. There's no room on the ground over there. Okay. Okay. Great. I'm going to walk my butt up here and go sell some stuff. Namely a nav station and a lovely, lovely Hydra. Let's trade, baby. All right, selling. Zone 1. 6,000. Nice. Sell that crap for a bunch of money. Thank you. And I'll sell you this $13,000 regulator. Nice. Nice. I'm making good money off that. Well, that doesn't make sense. How are you only going to pay me this? Oh, I'm not selling that yet. There we go. 19,000. Very good. What do we have in this ruck? Anything I can sell that I don't need. I can have a toothbrush. I don't know if I need to use that. There's nothing in that drink pouch. I'm going to sell some of those extras. I don't really need them. You can have the smokes. I want to keep the scrap. I'm going to go down here. I'm going to see what else I got. It's a worn t-shirt. I'm going to get rid of all these extra ones. There's some water in there. I'm going to say I keep the ones that are full, because that's probably a smart move. It's a trashed motor. I'll sell that for junk. Should just be my shoes in there. Another drink pouch. Yeah, we got plenty of those, man. I'll keep some smokes. Ooh, I got some wine. A little bit of the vino. What do you got in here? Some food. Great. I think that's it, man. Yep, I got some extras in here. I think this is an empty pill bottle. I'm going to sell that. I'll keep the, like, new toothbrush, because that could be useful. Does this need different batteries? Man, this is such a pain in the butt that it moves. Proprietary. Nice. Okay, we'll sell that. I don't know. I'll keep the pocket knife. It's probably useful. We'll keep one heat sink. Sell all that. Let's just take our 20 grand. Oh, we made a bunch of money. That's great. What about this bag? I didn't check this one. An old PDA. Sure, I'll dump that because I don't really want it anymore. I don't feel like I need it. I don't think it's going to do anything for me. I'll keep those pills. The O2 bottle. Looks like it's got a little bit. I wonder if I can carry that on me and use it. I'd have to look into that. Oh, that PDA. It's worth a lot more. Yeah. Okay, so you got to look in here. I guess you're selling the Torrent of the Fool Gold album by popular K-pop group Silversmith. Ooh, Rick Collector's Atom. Okay, interesting. All right, well, we'll sell that. Poof. All right, we got some money. How good is that? Well, I'll go back. Well, first and foremost, I'm going to need to recharge the batteries, pay for fuel. Don't need that because I don't think I have a nuclear reactor. We'll fill up. Don't need that. That's for fusion reactors, I think. We'll fill up our O2, I guess. No, don't need it. Battery power, we're going to fill that up. Pay our docking fees, $5,000. I'm glad we made some money on this one. Yikes. Let's go chat with some dudes, huh? There's somebody's EVA helmet. What is that just doing on the floor? Odd. Okay, well, let's go over here. See if there's anybody back here just chilling out. You, how you doing? Let's ask you how you are. How you doing? Wait for the reply. You get a reply, you're not going to do anything. It's going to be awkward. Big gulps, huh? All right. I don't want to tackle him on accident. That'd be bad. Okay, I don't think I have anything else, really. Do I need to poo? Well-groomed. Bowels are normal. A fully evacuated rectum. Damn near killed him. I'm getting hungry. I'm going to go buy some fresh food. I'll just go eat what's in my ship right now. And I think we'll prepare for the next journey in the next episode, but first I gotta do a little bit of maintenance. Is there food in this one? And a backpack parent is now great. Okay, thanks for the exception. Do I have food in here? No. No food. How about this one? Where the hell is my food at? I thought I had food. Oh, is it in the jeans pockets? Is that what's going on? Yep. Cool. I got some food in here. I carry that around a little bit. Eat it, please. Just eating food sitting in my jeans. Well, I'm not in my jeans. I'm in my vac suit. But, you know, hey, I need to repair this probably. Let's see what this is sitting at. 73. Helmet's at 92. So I'm going to need to do a little bit of repairs, I think. Let's put on the pants. Thank you. Chill out on my vessel. This is nice. Okay, I'm going to put this on the ground, and then I'm going to look into repairing it. Okay, we've restored that. Great. I'm going to go ahead and auto-task you. Get to work. If you put your left shoe on your right foot, it's uncomfortable. Just so you know, in case you were curious. Great, man. My dude's just wearing jeans, t-shirt, some shoes, and repairing stuff on a ship. All right, folks. I think that's going to do it for this episode. I'm going to go around and repair shit in my ship because now it's all pressurized. Man, what a bunch of progress we made here. Cleared two derelicts, expanded the ship a bit, pressurized it, and we'll get back to doing more in the next episode. Thanks for joining me, folks. Take it easy, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.